Verified. Ready to roll.
My name is Adrian Brown. I work at the Heights MasterLube. Today I'm going to show you how to do a differential service on all the drive cases. That includes the front, the transfer case, and the rear differential. The reason you want to do them is because the fluid is just like an oil, it's a gear oil, and it breaks down at a certain interval. And then you might find contamination in there, like metal shavings or water. This is what we call our DNR hose. And we insert this into the differential, and that's the dark color out of the front differential, and that's what it looks like in the rear as well. It should be a clear color like this. You want to fill it just right to the tip of the front differential so you can check the level. Now you check it to make sure the level's full, and it is, and it's nice and clean. You put the check plug back in, tighten her down, and that is the completion of the front differential. On the Dodges, they normally recommend about every 15,000 on the intervals. On the Chevys, on the front and the rear, it's every 30,000. And on the transfer case, it's every 50,000 on the Chevy. Now, you gotta keep in mind, if you're pulling a load every day, all the time, you wanna do the drive cases earlier than your normal interval. So say, if they're due at 30,000, you wanna do them at 15, because you're pulling a load and that puts torque on the differentials. And this is the color of the transfer case. It should be a nice red color. The other stuff that came out was like a purplish color, and that's just wear and tear. You want to keep the fluid clean, because once it breaks down, it's not doing you any good. Now, if you don't have a four-wheel drive car, you won't need the service, but if you have a rear-wheel drive car, you still want to do the service. I mean, if you have an all-wheel drive car, like a Forester or a Subaru, you also want to do the intervals around 15,000 as well, because that's what it recommends. My name is Adrian, and I'm from the Heights, and I was showing you how to do a differential service. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.